Okay. It's none other than the Foxy JA47 doing my own challenge, and the name of the challenge is contest challenge, run for your life. So you guys, I told you I'm back on it. This weekend was rough for me, was rough. You know, so I'm back on it and trying to change up on a whole lot of things, because I ain't getting ready to keep on playing with this weight. Weight, you must come down. Here you go, guys. My run. And, okay, this is the time. 7:01. It's not the real time because it's just 5 o'clock here, but this iPod hasn't been set yet. So 7:01. Here you go, guys. 7:01. Oh, I guess no music today. Well, let me see. 7:01. I like my music while I'm running. My music, I'm running. Come on, Dad. I'm in my bedroom, and it's not but so much space in here with what I have in here. I don't know what's going on with this thing. What's going on? Oh, I know what's going on. It's not plugged up. Trying to figure out why I can't get my music. Oh, boy. But anyway, you guys, I'm not going to. I'm just going to stay down this way. Anyway. It would be good if I could get up to 30 minutes. It would be real good to get up to 30 minutes. I think this challenge is over Sunday. I believe I have to go back and look at my challenge paper and see when this challenge is over. I think it's Sunday, but Sunday or Saturday. I'll go back and look at it. It might be today. Woo, if it's today. No, I'm just kidding. I'll go back and look at it though. boy, these challenges, they are something else. Don't think I'm having a good time when I have these challenges. I appreciate you guys joining, but I've been trying to get you guys to help me out to stay in my challenge. And I've been trying to help you guys to stay in your challenge. So it's like a help situation tonight. I don't be wanting to do it either. I work. So, you know, I get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and I have to go to work. So, it's not like I'm sitting home all day long and I got time, you know, to do this because I work. And when I get home, yeah, I'm tired. Sometimes I can do it in between my breaks. Most time I can do it in between my breaks. But, well, who want to come home every day on their break and exercise? Yeah, it's a commitment. It is. But what I find myself doing, and this is the truth, I find myself coming home on my lunch break, working out, and I skip lunch. And I don't eat breakfast when I go to work because it's early. But then when I come back home in between my break, I exercise and haven't ate breakfast or lunch. Then I go back to work, come back home in the evening time for dinner, and I just eat some or whatever for dinner. And I find myself weak. You went on weak and tired. I find that. So you have to eat when you on this weight loss journey. I know sometimes it's so hard to do. It's hard to do sometimes when you don't feel like eating. Oh boy, it's hard to do, but you know, I know you just have to keep on. Hello? Exercising. Oh, did you want me to call you back? Okay. All right. Okay, bye-bye. And this is crazy because I have a bad knee. And the doctor have told me several times, last year before last, they don't do any running at all. Don't do any running. And don't walk and stand for long periods of time. I mean, he told me that. And because I have knee issues going on. But yet he tell me I need to get the weight off me. So I'm like, okay, now, how do I supposed to get the weight off me if I don't walk or do exercise? How do I supposed to get the weight off? So I just start going to water aerobics. That's the first time. You know, I just start going, it's this knee right here. So, I don't know if sometimes you guys, you can see me with a little limp or whatever. You probably never noticed, but I noticed that. I know what it is. But, you know, sometimes my knee, you know, be hurting. You know, so, you know, it's just that, you know, like I said before, these doctors tell you all kind of things. You have to use your own discretion, I guess. And if you do something and you harm yourself, then you can only charge it to yourself. So I just know that since he told me that, I'm up to, you know, like 60 pound loss. So I'm just doing the best I can do. So any of you guys out there with knee problems or whatever, don't sit down and let the doctor just tell you that you can't do anything because your knees is bad, but yet you need to lose the weight. It's something that you can get up and do. So I'm just telling you guys, don't just sit down and let him just tell you not to do anything. You can do something. Even if it ain't no more than walking 3 minutes back and forth through your house, you can do that. Told you guys you can do that. It's always something. I know you don't feel like it, because I don't. I know you don't feel like it, but you're going to have to get up. You're going to have to get up. Like I said, you're going to have to. You see, a couple times I came up here, and I say I'm just going to run. At least I did something where every little bit helps. It may not pull a whole big amount of weight off of you right then. Like me, I probably could have lost, I'm sure I could have lost more pounds than I've lost. But I've been taking it slow on my workouts and on my eating. I still eat whatever I want to eat. I'm not going to tell you no lie. I still eat, you know, but I just learned how much of it to eat now. So that's the deal. Because I know goodness well, I'm not getting ready to cut out all my food and all the things that I like. I know I'm not going to do it. And I'm not going to sit here and go on a weight loss journey or weight loss and cut out all this food, and then after I lose 100, 140 pounds, I start back into my same old ways. I'm not going to do it. So that's why I still eat what I want to eat. And that's why the weight is coming off, to me, it's coming off slow. Since December, 60 pounds, to me, that's slow. It should be way more than that by now, to me. December make 1 year. And I surely want to make it to 100 pounds, but you guys, it's looking mighty slim, but I'm gonna push for it. I'm gonna push for it. But I guess it's all up to me on what I do on my exercise, how much I work out, you know. So it's up to me, you guys. But that's just something for you guys to remember and think about throughout your journey. So, okay. I wonder how many minutes is this. You know I'm ready to stop. You know I'm ready to stop, right? You know I'm ready to stop. Who wants to do exercise? Who wants to do it? Oh my goodness. I would love to get up to 30 minutes. I would love, and I know I can. But right now, in my mind, I'm thinking about all the things that I have to do. I'm just getting home at 5. And I'm thinking about everything I have to do before 8 o'clock. Because I've been trying to go to bed at 8 o'clock. It works some nights. Some nights, it doesn't work. So, you guys, let's see what time it is. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. Okay. 7:13, you guys. Okay. So, what I do is, I put that up. Woo! I put it up in the bar. How many minutes it was. And I'll talk to you guys later. None other than the Foxy JA47. Again, thank you so very much for all your participation. Because, again, like I said, it helps me and it helps you. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll talk to you guys later. Much love and peace. I am out of here.